against Vanderbilt in the first meeting in Nashville. It is a far cry from that right now. They are 2 for 18, 11%
pass. Good sense.